time. It's Clamber Club time. It's Clamber Club time. Let's clap our hands. It's Clamber Club time. It's Clamber Club time. It's Clamber Club time. Let's stamp our feet. It's Clamber Club time.
Yay! Well done, guys. Tell me what your name is. I wonder if you know. My name is Jog the Frog. A Clamber Club hello. And my name is Robin. A Clamber Club hello, everyone.
Hello.
When autumn winds begin to blow, the leaves fall off the trees that grow. In whirls and twirls, they spin and fall upon the ground around us all. Red and yellow and orange and brown, they whirl and twirl and tumble down.
I'm raking leaves. I'm raking leaves. Oh, hello, everyone. It's autumn. And I'm raking all the leaves. Rake the leaves, rake the leaves. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Raking leaves. Boom, boom, boom. Phew. This is hard work.
Leaves come falling down, falling down, falling down. Autumn leaves come falling down, down without a sound. Catch them as they're falling down, falling down, falling down. Catch them as they're falling down. Red, yellow, and orange, and brown. Rake the leaves and make a pile. Make a pile, make a pile. Rake the leaves and make a pile. And now sit in them and rest a while.
Got you. Got you! I love autumn!
Do you have a leaf? Any leaf will do. We're gonna lift it up and take it down. Do it with me. And up and down. Once more. Up and down. Here we go!
I'm going up.
And make them into an autumn tree picture, like this. And my scarf around my neck. And oh, my hat goes on my head like that. Jog, glove on your foot. It goes on your hand. But, Jog, I love your autumn jersey. Don't you just love getting dressed warmly for autumn?
Yes! I love dressing warm.
Flick your fingers.
I flick my little fingers. I flick my little fingers. I flick my little fingers. Flick, flick, flick. I open and close my fingers. I open and close my fingers. I open and close my fingers.
Open, close, and flick.
We love to cook warm food in autumn. Teacher Lisa's been cooking with Jog the Frog. Let's see what they've been up to.
Well, Jog, I'm getting a little hungry, aren't you? Yes, I can hear the rumbles in your tummy. Look, there's a bowl of food. Shall we see what's inside? Here, you come and sit here on my knee and let's have a look. Oh, wow, we've got a tomato. We can make some great soup out of that, can't we? What else have we got here? There's an onion. That's always good to use for cooking. And what else? Here we have a butternut. We'll have to just take the skin off first before we can get to the soft flesh inside, but that's very good for making soup. And what have we got here? A potato. This one in particular is a sweet potato. See how pink it is? This will make some yummy potato soup. So I think we need to start cooking, Jog. Can I sit you here to watch? There we go. And I am going to start cooking. Now, boys and girls, does everybody have their bowl and their spoon? Good. Now, what I want you to do is I want you to mix. Can you mix your soup together? Mix, mix, mix. Well done. And now we need to mash it. I see that there's some lumps inside here. Can you mash it? Mash, 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 mash. Mash, 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 mash. Don't forget to taste it. That's so good. Jog, would you like some? It's yummy, isn't it? Shall we try do this to a song? Let's do some cooking.
Mom, Mom, I'm feeling rather glum. My tummy's feeling empty. My tummy, oh my tum. Mum, Mum, I'm feeling rather glum. My tummy's feeling empty. My tummy, oh my tum. A rumbling and a grumbling. My tummy wants some food. It's rumbling, Mummy, listen. It's really in the mood. Yummy, yum, yum, yum. A goggle, gobble, crunch. My tummy's full of lunch. Yum.
Delicious.
As the weather gets colder, many animals snuggle up in caves, burrows, and hollow tree trunks. They sleep during cold winter months when food is harder to find. The cold weather makes it harder for their bodies to work. It's called hibernating.
I'm a squirrel and I'm hibernating for winter. Stick that.
Even some bears like to hibernate.
Ah!
Hello, little fuzzy wuzzy bear? I know the fuzzy wuzzy bear song.
I'm a fuzzy wuzzy bear and I'm hiding over here. Ooh! Fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy bear. Fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy bear. I'm a fuzzy wuzzy bear and I'm hiding under here. Ooh! Fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy bear. Fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy bear. I'm a fuzzy wuzzy bear. Climb on my back and hold on my hair. Fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy bear. Fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy fuzzy wuzzy bear.
Look what Jog and I made. An autumn leaf tree. All you need is the outline of a tree and some autumn colored paper for the leaves. Will you give it a try? What, Jock? Yes! Teacher Lisa's got a surprise for us. There's someone in her magic cupboard. I wonder who that could be.
Boys and girls, I can hear something inside the cupboard. Shall we see what's there? Jock, shall we have a look? Let's see. Let's give it a knock. Hello? Not answering, but all I can hear is rustle, 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 rustle. Let's open the cupboard and see what's there. Oh, there's a basket. Here's a beautiful big basket. Jog, I'm going to sit you up top here while I show everybody what's inside. Can you see all the leaves? I can hear rustling, can you? What do you think is trying to hibernate, which means have a sleep during winter, inside my basket? Shall we have a look? Hello! Everybody, it's one of Job's very special friends. It's a hedgehog. Can you all see him? It's actually a her. This little hedgehog's name is Rosie, and he's one of Job the Frog's little friends. Can you all see her? That little pointy snout and her big ears. And she's got a very tiny tail. I don't know if you can see it. There we go. And they like to hibernate during winter, which means they curl up inside the leaves and have a very big sleep. Isn't she lovely? Shall we put her back to bed? I think so. See you later, Rosie. Say bye, everybody. Bye, Rosie. Bye, little hedgehog. There we go. Back into your leaves. There she goes. And then we'll put her back into the magic cupboard so she can have a big sleep.
Can you scrunch it up like this and throw it and catch it? I caught mine. The wind.
Let's turn around, round and around, turning around, down to the ground. Let's move around, round and around, wild as we can, making big sounds. Let's flit around.
Bye-bye, everyone.
Bye-bye, Clamber Club.